I can't pick you up.
No, because it's you can't reach. It's too far.
That's bullshit. I've reached beyond.
Oh, it's dude. If we had a list of games of like you could, Silent Hill 3 is the worst, dude. There's a whole puzzle about having to reach a thing when it's like you're just too lazy to pick up a box and move it so you can reach it. You stupid fuck, Heather.
Okay, so let's see here.
Yeah, so you get a nice good view.
And then?
It goes that way.
To the pits.
That's correct.
Okay. I feel like this is a chariot race almost.
A little bit. Wait, no, that's a... that's fucking Spock and Kirk fight with the things.
That killed him that time.
Sure did. Well, it was a weaker one.
They're the same rocks. Mm. Oh, weaker enemy, you mean.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Great.
All right, so you got this room. You have what's up top at the door that guy was standing at. And you have a little bit of stuff to the side of the track.
Great sword with an undulating blade is the choice of weapon for slithering serpent. It's a men of Sense Fortress. They were once men. This serpent is designed to flay the skin and causes heavy bleeding.
What an asshole.
1614, I can swing that.
So that's the Flambeur specifically. They have a different sword, which is the Man Serpent Greatsword.
Man, I hate these ceremonial, like, weird curved blades that look like...
They're to cut you, bro!
But they look so silly.
You're super right.
Not a fan. Oh, hey.
Well, enjoy your shitty weapon. Dude. You might as well be hitting with a fucking stick. See, combustion is great for this, because it has no charge.
Right.
You just put your hand out and it pops.
Wow, Flamberge, wow. You're pretty terrible right now. But also, I just don't like the look of you. Okay. Yeah. Oh, behind me. Oh, behind me! I couldn't turn around! And I didn't hit a fucking bonfire yet!
Says there's another bonfire.
Oh, okay. Here we got a fast forward.
Oh yeah, no. This is the one, man. This
All
is the
right.
one.
Billy cut here,
and we're back.
Why is the ball not rolling anymore? And where is our buddy?
I think somebody has to walk along there to trigger the ball rolling, and I think that guy dies permanently. I think he's a tutorial bro.
Weird.
Well, you did it.
I guess.
No, you did it.
Okay, I guess I can just peep down here then. That's getting steep. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what's on this side.
How was that trip back, Willie?
Easy.
Hey!
Oh, there he is. Oh, you just walked by the guy. Oh, no, multiple guys. He took these dudes out.
What?
Mmm.
He's kind of cool.
Mmm. Oh-ho!
Ho-ho, yourself!
Where did you come from? Splendid news, I tell you.
Yes!
Yeah,
you're cool.
What up, bro?
Standing on top of some dead snakes. What you up to?
Then you see my plight.
Uh-huh.
Yes, indeed. I've run up against a wall.
You have.
A ball, to be precise. I'm a bit too tough to be up running those things. So here I sit in quite a pickle.
Quite the predicament.
Perhaps we'll have another development.
So you just wait for me to make the way clear for you, and then you go on your jolly adventure.
Yep.
You're not weak. You're strong, but you need a little bit of help. And I'm okay with that.
He's got the combat shit down, but he doesn't have the adventurer shit down.
Or the dexterous abilities. That's fine. Not everyone needs to be that.
Like, it's weird because, like, so much of the games are darker in tone in DS1. Like, DS1's world is physically darker, right? But, like, there's a ton of shit. You can only get and then go all the way back. There's a lot of characters that are just lighthearted.
Is the ball still not rolling? So I don't know why this is safe right now.
Yeah, it's weird.
Okay, so, that's gonna...
That's safe.
This?
It's safe.
Okay.
I know I have, disappointed you.
Chotel.
That's one of them goddamn Egyptian swords.
Oh, yes.
From back in the day.
Yeah, that's what the Mummies Alive would rock.
Yeah, exactly! That's exactly what I was thinking of!
Cursor at last. Cursored with sharply curved blade. Created by Arster, Earl of Karim. Requires great skill to wield, but evades shield defense to sneak in damage. Oh, does it?
So, I don't know if you recognize that name, but that's the guy who made all the bite rings that have people's souls trapped inside them.
Well, now you have me really thinking about and paying attention to,
Kareem sucks.
To names.
Yeah.
Also,
Lautrec is from Kareem.
Oh. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And also, that's his weapon.
One
you have in your hand right now.
I couldn't see it because I didn't see him do anything. But fuck that guy. I was gonna say earlier that I almost forgot, in the midst of all this spider bullshit, how much I wanna fucking murder him.
You'll get your shot.
I mean, that's...
This is a PvP weapon.
It looks really dexy.
It's a decent sword that happens to ignore shield damage. Shield defense.
Yeah, and in exchange, we're talking,
It's not the best.
It's not the best. No, but it seems alright. It seems alright.
But the idea to, like, negate a shield is pretty good.
Yeah, I'm not excited about it, but, it's definitely different-ish.
So, you got your left and your forward.
Yep. Now, we went in here,
and things went great.
Things went awry.
I love that fucking word. Awry.
And that guy's dead, too.
Okay, so, listen closely. And look at that thing. There's fucking elevators next to you, flying by.
Like...
And there's, like, screeching noises.
That's probably, like, a good old crusher, like a thwomp.
That's great. Okay, so I love this fucking place. Good job.
Come on.
Yeah, it works, man. Your bleed attacks are doing great.
Okay. Weird how their positioning is not consistent. I guess he heard me last time. Alright.
Uh-huh.
Oh boy.
Notice your character's vibrating.
I do. Okay. I do.
Alright, take a look.
I don't want no bullshit collision happening. So there might be a little corner.
There might.
Or there's a round here, and I don't know which is which. So, we're gonna have to...
Well, remember, there's the door that you ignored before that did not have boulders going down it.
Okay, so that's there. Are you talking about where the,
where the snake guy was at the top of the stairs?
Yeah, inside that part. You're right.
Which was temporarily safer for some reason.
And now it's no longer safe. I've triggered it.
Oh, no.
Whatever it was, I've triggered it.
This fucking area is so great. It's such a fucking cartoon.
It really...
It's a palace of trials.
I can't... This is some fucking mousetrap shit. And no one's gonna tell me otherwise.
Don't wake daddy.
It's a crazy... Just what a action. A crazy contraption. The fun is catching. It's mousetrap.
You're gonna be really disappointed the farther you keep going in the game trying to find mimics.
I'm just waiting for that one. I'm just waiting for that.
Ring of Steel Protection is pretty decent.
Why did I still have rusted on for
that
reason?
Do.
This ring belonged to the Night King Rendel. It grants its wearer protection by boosting defense against physical attacks. Of the many legends surrounding the Night King Rendel, one of the more well known speaks of his standing down a giant drake and slashing it to pieces. A drake.
Yeah, not a dragon.
Not a dragon.
Drakes are trash compared to dragons in this fiction. Oh, you're going poise?
I'm putting it back on.
Oh, okay.
That's what I was rocking up before.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I know that my strategy has been questionable.
Yeah, whatever. You'll manage.
I think I'll be fine.
You're doing fine. You're managing.
I think so. I feel like I'm going forward in the video game.
No.
Oh.
The other things I said were true, but not that one.
Oh.
You're not going forward in the video game.
Okay.
You're going up.
Let me just...
You're going up in the video game.
Okay.
Here's your decisions.
On a goddamn corner.
Fuck. Good try. Good try. I like that.
Snip, snip.
Snip, snip once again.
And we're back.
So my favorite part about right after we cut was I look over Wooly and his eyes were fucking wide like a crazy person. And what did you have to say, Wolves?
No bonfire.
Oh!
At least I survived.
Good job, buddy.
I don't know how, but at least I survived. Okay, what the fuck is happening? Okay, that's happening. Whoa, that's technology. What? Are the gods dropping balls to test me?
Maybe.
Well, fuck you, god. I'm gonna get you. Okay, so something pushes them this way, possibly.
Yep.
And that's that machine. Now, what is... let's see if there's a switch where I can make that happen.
There sure is.
Is this it? It sure is. Now you're gonna go that way.
Hey, look. Now it shoots straight out harmlessly.
Okay, into the nothing.
So you were talking about, I can't understand why these triggers, and it's because this machine has four different paths it can shoot.
But why would that be changing without me interacting with it?
Eh, fuck it.
So I can now safely look over here.
Yep.
And that's towards the guy.
Yep, all the way down there is the snake guy.
Okay. So I
And to your right, that's to the path on the outside.
Right. I might as well kill him and open that door up. So,
might as well.
Nothing to lose.
What's to gain?
The eventual progress?
Maybe.
Going through that spot?
Yeah, you got real salt that there's no bonfire in here so far.
I was basically thinking I should push forward until I get, you know.
Well, you definitely got him.
Yeah. My mentality was push forward until you get to the bonfire.
Yep.
Of which there was then none. So I was like, okay, Sen.
All right. That's a good one.
You're doing it. You're doing it. And you're now going harmlessly out the back.
Yep.
No one knew you were there.
No one knew.
All right.
Yep.
This is back outside.
Sure is.
Okay, so let's see now. That's everywhere over there. And the pathway over here is just nothing.
Careful.
Yep. And this way is upstairs.
Sure is. Be wary of the trap.
Okay.
That's a good message.
Now, which side are you going to come from? Oh, straight ahead? Is there anything behind me? Get away. All right. Let's trigger it and find out. Okay. Simple enough.
I love it.
At least it's a one-off trap. And now I'm going to be staring at the floor for the rest of this dungeon.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry to turn into
try the bright spot.
More snail souls, but I don't want to get shot.
This is a place where snail souls is totally appropriate. Oh, also, I should mention that there was another path that was down that
down,
place.
Yeah, dropping and then surviving.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well,
you don't need to backtrack to it now, but you should remember that it exists.
Well, I guess whenever I feel like getting Titanite, I'll just do that, but maybe not right now.
There you go. There you go.
Where? Up there.
Sorcerer. Nailing it.
Motherfucker.
They're so annoying.
You got a buddy?
Hmm?
You got a buddy?
Yeah. Oh, he was behind you the whole time.
I knew it. I'm up in your ass, though. It's not a good place to be.
Get up in that snack ass.
It's not a snack.
Whatever, man. You don't know. Snakes are weird.
I know if it's a snack.
Do you know? Or does some part of you know?
My dick knows if
it's a snack. That's what's going on
right
here.
I'll tell
you
what.
That's what I know.
Uh-huh. Drops? Probably safe to the bottom.
Probably.
If I wanted to do that. Now I know. We got a funnel.
Do we?
What was on this side?
We have a funnel going?
We might have a funnel going. Baby, you got a funnel going.
That's horrific. I don't like that.
Come on over here. Come on over here.
You just don't want to fight. Oh! Yeah, you gotta stop doing that.
Yeah, you got me. He got me. He got me. I like the way you bleed.
Via the Uchi. There it is. Holy Christ. Bleed damage is so cool.
Against things that can bleed.
Yeah.
Against things that can't bleed, it's probably a problem.
Well, yeah.
Oh. Ambush?
No. No, just general horrible noises.
Okay.
Hey.
Two.
Congrats.
All right, so we can level something and a half up to at least another 10.
Yeah, something cool that you find.
I hope I find something cool soon.
There's something cool in here.
I want pole arms.
In this.
I want to play with some pole arms. They've introduced two weapons so far, but neither has been to my liking.
That's thin, ain't it?
And then fuckers on this side. Oh boy, I can't. Pyromancy will not reach.
Yes, it will. I can guarantee you.
Nicely done.
You know how I know that?
Because
that's what I did. This nice. Is the exact thing that I did.
Playing fucking baseball over here. Oh,
that's a baseball.
That's a pyromancy.
You sound like a Italian like pizza man doing that.
Okay.
So this part's way easier now with him dead.
Well, hold on. I need to see if there's spaces in between, and am I
seeing? There are.
That's where the signs are.
Yes.
One must.
Isn't that helpful?
Because they couldn't have written it unless. Nope. Unless they were standing still. Unless they were standing still.
Isn't that super helpful?
It's great. It's great. I love that. I love how, yeah, that's... It probably just says here. Okay. Well, that's good enough.
Careful.
God damn it, Sen!
Yep. Imagine you got popped there after all this.
It's just like I said about the mimic. Like, my brain is like, oh, I just got past that trial. Oh,
They're throwing it at you hard!
Your legs are shaking. You're excited. Alright, that's another drop. Maybe those are death drops.
Well, now it's a death drop for sure. It's the same drop.
Okay, and that's gonna trigger.
That's the boss.
Hey, I rolled over it. How
Congrats.
Lucky.
Alright.
You're not a god.
You're just some asshole. Look at this fucking asshole.
That's all you're doing. Who's making those? Who's giving you those rocks?
No, shut up. There's a lot of them.
Oh, there's another god giving him rocks. Or no, an even bigger giant drops
there's
rocks.
There's
near
lots
him.
Of rocks. Bonfire ahead.
Thank you. Okay. Are you gonna just chill? No, you have no chill. Oh my god, that's a really bad fire.
So look
fire.
Up. Yeah.
Okay. So that's what's happening.
So you can explore down here a little bit more. That might be a little safe. for the time being. Yeah, that one gets
poor little
everybody.
Mama. Oh boy.
Because you look at the one guy, and you're like, oh, that's the guy.
Beware of sorrow.
And then that guy fucking kicks
yeah,
the shit in.
I hope he doesn't have aim.
No, he doesn't.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Why'd that look so weird? Oh, whoa. Because there's two. All right, Balder.
I got your sword, you dumb bitch.
I'm not even using it.
I don't even care. Fuck you.
One day I'll be
You're not my dad.
To parry you. Okay, Baldur Knights.
You're not my dad.
Wait, why are Baldur Knights here?
Yeah.
Maybe because
they
know that they need to like stop people that are unworthy.
Or maybe they just made it in here and hollowed out.
Oh, it's possible they're hollow. That's true.
Well, they're all hollow. You ever see a hollow man?
No, but I've seen
it's terrible.
I've seen the parts that matter.
It's awful.
Okay. Imminent amazing weapon, cool. So, but yeah, I guess, but I feel like a Hollow Knight is, like, still doing his duty.
Yeah, I suppose.
You know? Flame Stone Plate.
I'll give you three guesses as to what that protects you from.
Fire resistance. Finally. Nice. Stone plates, the symbol of a true knight. Yep, I can now stand up to fire.
A little bit. A
little bit, I don't know how much.
It'll help.
I guess. I've been hitting.
Oh, you didn't equip it.
No. I've been eating fire. Quite a bit. Recently. So.
A lightning one would actually be really useful in here.
Maybe. I mean, but yeah, I lose my poise, I get a little fire resistance. I'm wearing a fire resistant robe.
Yep. You sure are?
I mean, shit.
Shit.
I'm pretty resistant.
I don't blame you.
Come on, look at
that, it. That's legit.
Look at it.
I saw it.
Okay. There's an item. It's up there.
It's in a very frustrating spot.
I wonder.
Because you cannot jump over those little spikes.
No, it has to come from the side where he is, and that means going past this fuck.
You hey, read that message again.
Fuck.
Yeah, bonfire, right, okay.
Do it.
I appreciate how I appreciate how cheeky that message is.
Oh.
I really, really appreciate it.
Alright.
Cause look!
Oh, maybe, huh? Maybe maybe that's the joke? Okay. How much time do I have?
Try
I have
tongue
now,
but hole.
Now.
So here's
now,
the deal. Now. If you back up a little bit, he'll stop throwing them, and then you'll have more time.
Oh, that's...
Because now you're trying to go in between them.
Yeah.
You should stop throwing them now.
Yeah.
Now's your shot.
I gotta know where I'm running. Or maybe I don't.
Hope your visual recognition's good.
Shit! And there's stains on the ground. Probably because
messages and shit.
Okay.
You did it. Congrats. Okay.
And now something's shooting at me and someone's over here and okay. All right, one at a time.
This zone is so great.
Hey friend. You are cool.
You remember him? You fought one of him very early in the game.
Did I?
Yeah, in the chapel.
Okay.
Near where
I'm. Oh yeah, he came running up with the guy that was.
Yeah, he's pretty much the same. He's just a little tougher.
Oh yeah.
Oh, they're so cool.
I want to get behind.
Definitely him. Much better than the fucking Dark Souls 2 mace guys, like from the Eerie.
Bleed, bitch, bleed. There
yeah, you're liking that bleed.
Well, it's cool, yeah. I still... It's
gorgeous view.
Yeah.
And it's right, because you can see, like, the church, you can see all sorts of shit.
Like, if I come across an enemy that's going to... Well, whatever. I want to get used to a different weapon, and then see what the game gives me.
Look at all that shit!
That's some stuff going on.
Look at
all
that goofy shit you beat.
That's what I'm
trying to do. You beat that shit!
I did that. And that's up to my friend.
Hello. And there's the church that you rang earlier in the game.
Oh, gargoyles. Yeah. Nice. Hey, what's up? You're doing your job. I don't blame you. Wow. Is that your strategy? Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's fine, man.
There you go.
No worries. He was fighting like me.
No, he was fighting like him.
He was dressed like me. Rickard's rapier. Oh. Rickard, huh?
Yep. Remember we fought him in Dark Souls 3 too?
No, I don't.
Okay, we fought him in the Dragon Airy, and he had the same rapier.
Hold on a second. Before lore, let me just see. Yeah, not that strong right now. Lower requirements. Dex rapier. A rapier with intricate decorations, chosen weapon of the infamous undead Prince Rickard. Rickard's exploits are told in a monomyth. He was born into royalty, but wandered the lands in a fateful, ill-conceived journey. He became undead and disappeared north.
So this thing's moveset is awesome.
Huh. Did I just kill Rickard?
Yeah, you killed Rickard. Well, Rickard the one. Yeah, but check this thing's moveset out. It's really cool.
Rickard went hollow.
It is not the same moveset as other rapiers. So that is.
Oh, okay. So we're doing the
that's the classic that I was doing in DS3, right?
The Raphael, no escape.
Yeah. So its strong attack is the crazy shit.
Two
so it's
there.
strong.
That's cool. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. I like that a lot. That's very on guard fencing style.
Did you do two strongs in a row?
No. Breakdown.
Yep.
We got a stinger.
And he's got a strong version. Oh no. Yeah, it's the one-handed version. It's the good stuff. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Okay.
Wow.
There it is. So that is one of the best weapons in the game if you're running magic builds.
One of the best weapons in the game.
No, because what you do is when you run a magic build, you buff it, and then the buff procs like 8 times during that combo.
Okay.
So if you add magic damage, fire damage, whatever.
That's cool.
It's really dope.
Breakdown. Get a fucking bonfire.
You could. Beware of the liar. No. Ah, no. You tried. Oh, well, that's nice. It's a nice little healing item.
Divine.
Oh, well, that's nice. It's a rare ring of sacrifice.
Okay, no one's killing me for picking it up.
Sure not.
Rare ring.
So the weirdest thing, it's not a ring of sacrifice. It's a rare ring of sacrifice.
Die, lose nothing, nullify curse, ring breaks. Oh, okay. Temporary second life. This mystical ring was created in a sacrificial rite of Velka, the goddess of sin. The magenta shaded ring is especially rare. Its wearer will lose nothing upon death, will be freed from any curse whatsoever, but the ring itself breaks. Maybe if you're cursed, putting it on is kind of worth it.
Putting it on and throwing yourself off a fucking cliff.
Now, what was the other thing called?
Divine Blessing.
Yeah, so that was a spell.
Yeah, no, it's a generic healing item that we've gotten in nearly every game. Should be around here. There it is.
Fully restore HP under regularities. Yeah. I remember that. But I haven't picked up anything that's like a gem, healing gem.
Nope. There, and you won't.
Because that's not in this game.
Yes,
huh?
That sucks.
Okay, so this is not where our giant friend was.
Nope. You explored this little path. There he is.
Ah, you're below me. Okay.
And there's clearly no path, so you get to him from the inside.
Yeah, Sin's Fortress is huge.
It's super complex. It's a great fucking level. I love this level.
Yeah, I'm.
I love this level. I love this land.
I'm trying to, figure out which side of the boulders we're on.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm kind of not certain.
There. So if you're facing right where you are right now, the boulders the boulders are to your right, to your character.
He didn't see me yet.
Maybe he did. Whoa! Whoa!
Where the fuck am I? Okay.
So there's Boulder Man.
Okay. Yeah, you're totally aiming over.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, dude.
Okay. Lighting change. Friend.
Yes, big friend.
Pathway.
Mm-hmm.
Friend.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, I wanted to parry you.
Not now, motherfucker!
You're right. You're right.
Now is not the time to get your big dick G shit on!
Okay. You're right. Look at that hollow face. You can see it.
Oh, man.
But then again, you can't even see how ugly I am.
You see that?
I'm out of Estus.
Oh, yeah, you are.
I've been drinking so much.
Dude, this area is for real, man. It's big for real. Right. Big boys.
Now we get real. Now we just get real.
Now you're playing a real game.
I can't believe how real it got.
Imminent despair. Sorrow ahead. Guess what? That's a dead end. There was nothing.
Oh, it got so real.
The realest.
This guy got real.
God, it's so real. Here. What does it say? Need key.
Yep. Didn't find the key.
Nope.
Probably need a key.
You're getting there.
Oh, boy. No.
I will inform you of another path before you go up this way.
Okay.
You remember when you were on the bridge?
Yeah.
Remember there was a hole in that bridge? You could totally jump that.
Hold on a second. The feeling of an empty Estus flask
is terrible.
Okay, that gap over there.
That's what I'm referring to.
That is a confident leap.
It's a confident leap. And it's in a weird jagged edges too, so it's like to fuck with you.
Yeah, and it's okay. Or there's upstairs.
Or there's upstairs. Or there's the fucking path down the staircase on the interior. There's all sorts of shit you could do.
God damn it.